Hey guys, we're back, and as you can see by the title, me and my brother are doing a 3 a.m. dare challenge where we have to dare each other to do things, but we decided to just do truth or dare, so yeah, my friend, because she left her phone here, oh my gosh, and guys, this scared me to death. She was sitting right on the other side of my brother, or she could just sit right there, but she was sitting right there, and guess what? She went to the bathroom. I went in there to get her, and she wasn't there. So I don't know where she went.
I'm gonna check. Nobody's there.
Okay, nobody's there. But, yeah. What's that noise? Okay, let's get on with the first dare. Dan, would, truth or... Okay, give me... Say truth or dare. I'll go first. I'll do the dare or truth. I'll do a dare. Dare me to do something scary. Three.
I dare you to hug me.
No, it's too easy, Jane.
I dare you to go out there. I actually don't want to do that dare. I'm going to dare you to just, turn off the light. I mean.
The light is off. Jane, no, you have to do a hard dare. That's like a nice dare.
I dare you to go out there.
Okay, I'll see you guys with me. I have to bring a flashlight. Just saw something walk across that. Oh my gosh. Okay guys, I have to stop the video real quick. Bye.